Christian sex offender.
And I'm gonna give y'all the best advice on how to become a
gay fat starfish.
An English pervert with really bizarre fetishes.
And I'm here today with who?
Yeah, what's up, guys? It's me. Today we're gonna show you how to make how to make it sound
shit.
And how to, blow up. Okay, are you gonna
leave my butthole?
Alright, first off, can we get some on you? Like, what got you into, like,
Yeah, well, when you got started, what's something you wish you knew when, like, you know what I'm saying, you got started?
Oh, yeah, I wish I...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's... Alright, so I'd say the first thing that you need to get right when doing this...
There is none.
You just gotta focus on yourself. You gotta be like, you know, I'm growing still. I definitely can, you know.
Love making shitty music and jacking off to hentai while trying to look gangster in a children. Love our game.
Alright, so for like,
you don't get any recognition whenever maybe a good song comes out.
Okay, what about
penises
and like first impressions and all that?
Good.
You know,
we're gonna make it
garbage.
I don't know. Do you think that the genre's saturated?
Oh yeah.
But we're still doing it anyways because fuck you.
Shut the fuck.
So yeah, this has been episode 1 of how to become a dick cock. And yeah, so just leave a comment on what y'all want to see next in episode 2. We might
be a bagel!
You know?
It has a picture of a cow on it.
No!